Blow your breath into me slowly. My hobo lips thrill my reed, turbulate my lungs. Slowly lift up the gray dust of my memories, my lonely dreams. I cannot help but to chill and bloom at your touch, the intimate shiver and the unstoppable drive to just extract my soul. You make my life sing solemnly, vibrantly, as if we were walking seriously down the aisle of the coldest temple, with a secret wish to climb the wooden preacher's tent, the oak tree of wisdom over good and evil, and softly sing to each other about the simple beauty, about the tender notes that float around our ears whenever we smell each other, and the charged nerves that sparkle electrons wildly into the air when we kiss each other, butterly soft, and the thriving drive to live and make a difference without pretenses, without wanting to be praised, without caring about ourselves, just because we cannot stop ourselves. It is a thin cantata that arises and hovers and lingers and fills the temple like turbulent incense. A question and answer of viola and piano, of man and woman, of soul and reason, perfectly harmonizing.